family of eight without a home this morning after a fire. Investigators say it broke out on Converse Avenue in Meriden last night. Thankfully, there were no injuries, and the cause of that fire under investigation as well.